Azura stop.
Hand it over to me. I will commune with Azura.
Greetings, mortal. You have followed my guidance through the veils of twilight and rescued my star from Malin Varan. But his soul still resides within, protected by his enchantments. Until he is purged, my artifact is useless to you. Eventually, the star will fade back into my realm in oblivion, but I doubt you have the 100 or so years it would take to wait. No, only one option remains. I will send you inside the star. You will banish Malin's soul there. Tell me when you are ready, mortal. Have faith, mortal. I will be watching over you.
Ah, my disciples have sent me a friend. Why? There's something different.
And who are you? This is...
The star is free to purify itself. Don't worry, mortal. I will return you before you are cleansed. My star has been restored, and Malin's soul has been consigned to oblivion. You have done well, mortal. As was destined, you are free to use my star as you see fit. Farewell, mortal. Know that Azura will be guarding over the threads of your fate in the twilight.
While you were in the star, I have never been. If you need me, I'd be honored to. Twilight, watch over you. No, she. I will tend Azura's shrine. Looks like you got someone already.